During the confrontation test, that is CFT, this test is performed to assess the field sense of the individual. Here you are comparing your field with the patient's field. Now, first you must see what is your field. So you start from here. If your object, fix your object at one point and then move the image, you will see only at this point, this blind area. Similarly here, down like this, nasal like this. So you have seen that this is it. Now you will repeat the same thing on the patient. You ask the patient to put one eye with the palm and keep the eye open behind the palm. You close your eye yourself. If you have got a habit to close yourself, close and open the eye which you examine. That is, if patient's left eye is closed, you will close your right eye. After closing the right eye, start the test. Tell the patient, as soon as you see the, raise your object. As you see, the object, raise your hand. Okay? And keep on watching, looking at my eye. I will be observing the movement of his eye, that he is not moving the eye while doing the test. Ready? Come very slow. Now you can see. Now you go. Go straight like this. You are able to see here. Abdominal area. From umbilicus, come straight. Come from the nasal side. This is how you will record the field of